What's up, guys? Today, Minecraft. So, I started on a fountain. Very nice fountain, don't you think? Jeez, come on. I like that. Oh, okay. So we need to get some water. First of all, we need a bucket. Do we have room for the dirt? Nope. I don't really want to put it in there because that's valuables. Take two buckets. I wish our King Cleric was still here. Uh-oh. Oh, I should have stayed up there. If that would have been disastrous if something would have been changed at that point. Okay, so now we just have to remove that. Oh, it's not sneaking anymore. Don't end up the wrong way, okay? So you have to get upstairs now. Ouch. Redo. Epic parkour fail. Second epic parkour fail. Let's just... Third epic parkour fail. First epic parkour success. On an easy level. Yes! Finally, success! Sneak. Don't push me off. Yes, parkour went well. For once. I'm just going to chop that down, and then I'm going to chop this below me. Let's see how well I can parkour. That's the worst parkour ever. No! Worst. Okay, I'm out. And we have get the fountain done, but now I need to stop it again because we need to add some things to it. This time, let's just make it directly towards it. No, that goes wrong. Did I collect it? That one didn't go well. Nope, neither did that one. What was that there? Okay, now next up, we need to okay, let's get rid of this dirt since we won't really be needing it. Now we need to get some glowstone. We need 4 bits. Yeah, 4 bits. So that's 16 glowstone dust. One, two, three. Okay, we've got 4. Okay, it's this chest. Okay. So next we put our glowstone here. It took absolutely ages to get all that glowstone for this place. You really don't want to know how long it took. No. Duh! I just lost a lot of... Okay, I think I should stay calm. I've only got 2 glowstone dust back. But it's not the end of the world. Because it's not even real life. Was pretty frustrating. It's like, you know, like those building block games that you play when you're a child and you don't have enough blocks to make a really nice tower? It's that kind of feeling. Bye-bye, glowstone dust. Oh, I would have had 26 in that chest. I only have 24. But we should go to the Nether next episode. And I see the... Yeah, but we don't... We have a little bit left to do in this episode. Please don't fail this again. Yes. Okay. Get onto there. Okay. We're gonna fill that one in. Yeah, that's all filled in. Yeah, okay. let's do our epic parkour. And now we need some glass. I wonder what happens if you mine end stone and then... Never mind. No. I just need 4 pieces. So we'll just put... So, I'll just wait. So, I have my stuff here. Yes. It's all done. I have 4 glass here. We cannot mess this up either. I should have used my other pickaxe. I'm so dumb. Boop, boop, boop. My silk touch one. Because when you mine this, you don't get anything back. It's a bit on that side now. Oh wait, why are we running away? We should be going this. We should be staying there and putting the water on. Okay, now we need to pick up our dirt. Come here. It's 12 dirt. No. Okay, that is a nice fountain. But now we need to get rid of this, all this stupid dirt. Because it looks so stupid when you don't take the dirt out. Okay, I'm having a bad feeling right now that I'm going to have to place more dirt in the resistor. I wonder if the buckets eventually wear out. That should be enough. Come on. It'll continue. Okay, that's good. Actually, I just came up with an idea that we'd put glowstone just... Oh no, listen, we have to redo that one. Jump, 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 jump. In the next episode, I want to make a railway. Okay, so now since that's done, let's stand here. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. And I love this new fountain that we made today. Sugar canes are ready. And nether wart, probably. And I hope you guys enjoyed. And for the ending, let's do this. See you guys next time. Good.